finally, I get the
right. I got copyrighted for this, so time to sweep it up. Need to fuck my way. My way on a driveway. My way. My way on a highway. My way. My way. My way. I got my own shit. I think I'm on a beach. My way. My way. My way.
Morning. Okay. Morning, guys. It's 5:41. I woke up at like 5:35. And I was supposed to wake up at 5:50, but now that I'm already up, I might as well get up. And I have cramps, so I'm gonna have to eat something and then take an Advil or something, because no. Like 30 minutes and I'ma be back. I look cute. Like, how look cute in a body. Alright.
One eternity later.
I have to sit y'all down. Just finished taking a shower. Are you guys slanted or is it me? I'm bugging. But I just took a shower. So I'll come back to you guys when I feel like I'm ready for y'all to see me. Okay, okay. My lips feel mad chapped, but I'm ready. I'm dressed. I just gotta put on my shoes, I'm gonna eat something, and then I'm gonna have to come back in here so I can use my water pick, because I have braces, so I wanted to eat before I use it. So I'm about to comb my hair, whatever, fix it, because it looks crazy. And then I'm gonna try to apply the lashes, but this is my outfit. It says Brooklyn, and it has all the Gucci signs and shit like that. Brooklyn Times Venice. Some of you guys might not know about this brand if you don't live in New York, but like, it's a popular brand. And this shirt was $40. Yeah, I'm about to put on my Yeezys to see like how I look with them on. And yeah, I'm about to fix my hair. I use this. I've been using it for a long time and I like it, so. I should have just leave you guys like this when I was brushing my teeth. Like, I don't know why I did it the other angle. Like, y'all barely could see me in the mirror. Should just like brush my teeth like this. Next year, this is gonna be the setup. Because my eyebrows look nice. Flee, hold on. Period. While my flat iron charges up or gets hot, I think I'm gonna put on my lashes, my lash glue, and my tweezers. I don't know if I should leave it. To be honest, I look cute with or without lashes. It's just an option. I'm not gonna do it. Alright guys, so I'm ready. My hair is fixed. Got my shirt on, my jeans, Yeezys, that's the fit. I got my necklace and my ring. My ring is from, whatever, I forgot the name of it. But I'm gonna do the sponsor part later. So cute, right? Marshmallow pumpkin latte. I love it, it smells so good. Ready. I didn't even eat. I didn't eat nothing. So while my mom cooked me my breakfast, I was supposed to Ben leave, but she was like, "You're not leaving the house till you eat something." So whatever. I'm gonna just like do the sponsor part of this video. This video is sponsored by Yafini Jewelry. They sent me the ring y'all been asking me about every time I post my nails. Y'all see my hands. It says my name. They got this little heart. They sent me that. I got this in a size 7 because, you know, my fingers is fat. But as the ring, they sent me these hoop earrings that says my name as well. This is how they look. I'm not gonna like put them in a hole because it takes mad long, especially that I have nails. But it says Diana, my name, you feel me? And then they sent me this necklace that says Gabby Lee, which I got from my friend Gabriella. Yes, I said your government. What's up? I know she's about to be tight, but I'm gonna just take it out of the thing. It says Gabby Lee with a crown. And I'm gonna, these nails are longer than I usually get them. And I'm gonna see her today, so I was like, let me just film this so I can give it to her. When I put it on her, I'm gonna show you guys how it looks on her or whatever. But this is how it looks. It says Gabby Lee with the crown, you feel me? I kind of want to take this from her because it's too cute. Like, it's mad cute. So, but I don't see her till the end of the day because we don't go to the same school. We're just gonna like, all of us is just gonna like link with the little thing to wipe it. But I'm just put it back in the packaging for her. I can give it to her. Yeah.
Are you stupid?
Never. No, no. I was supposed to leave at 7 o'clock. I left like at 7:20 something, 7:25. Basically 7:30. I'm gonna be late. But it's not even my fault. I bet she's scared, but let's go. Hey guys, so it's actually 9 o'clock? Oh, it's 8:08. And I came home at like 5 something. School ended at 2:36, I believe. Something like that. But after school, I had linked my friends from middle school and some of my friends from middle school that goes to my high school. And my other friend that I know, you know. We all linked at the mall and we just ate McDonald's and walked around Target, you know, just, you know, you feel me? And we took some pictures and stuff like that. But today was a good day. I like my schedule so far because, you know, it's the first day, so all the streets are gonna be nice and all.
So I like it so far. But I'll have to wait until the teachers actually start teaching, which is probably gonna be like next week. So I could see like, I could see like if I like how they teach. But so far, the math teacher I have, I feel like she's gonna, it's two. I feel like they both gonna like help me good because they seem like they actually here to actually help students. Wow, I'm not even gonna talk about my last math teacher. I'm really bad at math, so it's like, I need a serious teacher. So, I caught mad heads looking at me like, problem, static. But you know, I'm a freshman, so you know, I'm like, whatever. Look if you want. But, yo, have these niggas, bro. They come to school just for girls, cause first day. We're not even gonna talk about that. But, Dora who? Dora who? Where? I don't know her because I'm Dora, bitch. Period. But, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. To be part of the hashtag Day of Mom because you're not with the gang. You can hang, and I'll see you guys in my next video.